I saw videos kasi of you, Leo, and Carmi in Canada and in Hong Kong. How was that?
Yes!
Nag-ocular na kayo ng mga, mga locations?
More than ocular, actually, it's more of immersion and interviews.
Okay.
And I would like to take this opportunity to thank all the people na nakausap namin, Pinoy and non-Pinoy sa Canada na tumulong sa amin. Ganon din naman sa Hong Kong. Unang-una talaga naman, wala namang hello, love, goodbye kung wala ang mga taga-Hong Kong.
That's
so maraming
true.
Salamat. Tinutuloy lang natin ang kwento, lumilipat lang ng lugar, pero ganon pa rin. This is all about Filipino workers working and living abroad. And grabe, sabi namin, oh, may iba pala talagang kwento pag lumipat ka na ng bansa.
I was about to ask, iba yung kwento from the Filipinos in Hong Kong.
Ibang iba.
Sa Canada.
Iba. Yeah, the journey and the learnings na natutunan, na kuha namin from OFW sa Hong Kong, na-realize namin, ay, ibang-iba sa kwento ng mga taga-Canada. Which excites me kasi at least alam ko may bago kaming ikikwento.